New tonight, a federal judge says he won't stop Pennsylvania from certifying its election results. District Judge Matthew Brand dismissed the suit brought by the Trump campaign. The campaign argued Pennsylvania counties violated the Constitution with different approaches for fixing flawed mail-in ballots. The ruling appears to dash the president's hope that Pennsylvania's certification of the election will be delayed.